and thanks for the veterans and all the troops and let's support the Vermont military.